New this morning, one person is dead after a crash on Sunday night. South Carolina Highway Patrol says it happened before 6:45 on Pageland Highway in Lancaster, right at the intersection of Cato Road. Officers say the driver of a pickup truck veered off the highway, hitting several trees. No other cars were involved. The driver was trapped in the vehicle for 2 hours and died on the scene. Highway Patrol is now investigating what caused the driver to run off the road.